So what does DO-178C say? Well, it has a lot of tables such as this. This is essentially giving the breakdown of what you have to do for different design assurance levels. So the design assurance level is roughly corresponds to how critical a component is.
And I talked about the traceability. This is an out-of-the-box framework that allows you to essentially, it comes with a predefined schema of the types of objects. So in DO-178, you have to trace from, it begins with system requirements. You have to trace from the system requirements to high-level requirements and low-level requirements. JAMA has this built-in schema that allows you to consistently make accurate traces. And then when you're wanting to analyze those traces and prove compliance and completeness because of this this sort of schema under the covers, it really allows you to easily spit out the kind of reports for compliance purposes.
So I'm going to talk a little bit about the DO-178C life cycle as a whole. There are lots of stages involved, so there are four main checkpoints that you need to be aware of, and these are called stage of involvement, or SOI or SOI, depending on how you say it.
Visit our website to download this webinar in full and browse our catalogue of other on-demand webinars covering a range of topics.